गुड मॉर्निंग। टुडे लेक्चर वी आर गोइंग टू सी द सम प्रॉब्लम ऑफ ऑक्सिलरी व्यू ऑफ द गिवन प्रॉब्लम। लेट अस सी। इन द गिवन ऑर्थोग्राफिक व्यू ऑफ अ पेंटागन इज शोन इन द फिगर विच इज रेस्टिंग ऑन द ग्राउंड on one of its side are given. In this problem, we have to determine the true shape of the pentagon. Now let us see the procedure for making this solution. First of all, we will draw the orthographic view with the given dimension in the problem. This is the orthographic view, we have drawn it. And naming is done of each the corner A, B, C, D, E, and respective its front view A dash, B dash, C dash. From the figure, it is clear that AE side is parallel to HP. So its top view AE is in the true shape from the property of a straight line. AE is in true length. Now we will draw a reference line x1 y1 perpendicular to AE at some suitable distance. This is a suitable distance. Now the projection of top view, that is auxiliary front view, on x1 y1 x1, this is the projection line on x1 y1. Now measure respective distance from its front view, that is from here it is measured all the distances with the help of a compass, and cut it from the x1 y1. Now joining all the corner a1 dash b1 dash c1 dash d1 dash and e1 dash with the help of straight line using HB pencil. This is shown in that figure. Now we will draw another reference line x2 y2 parallel to a1 dash c1 dash, and project an auxiliary top view. This is projected from the reference line x2 y2. Now measure respective distance. This distance is measured from the original one with the help of a compass, and cut it from the x2 y2. Finally we have to join all the point a1 b1 c1 d1 e1 with the help of a bold straight line using HB pencil. Thus the obtained figure, this one, will give the true shape of the given pentagonal. Now in the next topic we will see some more problem.